Can you guess what today's video is all about? It's all about flamingos. Assalamu alaikum everyone. Yes, I'm back with a new video. In today's video, I am going to be reviewing and demoing the Flamingo Lush Bubble Bar. So let's get started. Here it is, Lush's Pink Flamingo Reusable Bubble Bar. It promises to whisk you off to warm tropical climates and comes in the shape of a flamingo. All about bubble bars, foamy fun in the tub. Frothy and fragrant bubbles are at your fingertips with the bubble bars from Lush. Now crumble one of these self-preserving bars under running water to reveal heaps of bubbles for a luxurious, inviting bath. The only thing that might make your bath even better adding candles, a soundtrack, a good book, and slip into relaxation. Okay, so as you can see, this reusable bubble bar comes attached to a stick so that you can just twist it. I can't talk today. I don't know what's going on. Garmi bahut lag rahi hai. It's too hot here in Lahore. Okay, so it is attached with a stick so you can just swish it around the tub till your heart's content, and this allows you to get lots of uses out of it, as well as creating lots of bubbles and pink colored water, which is so pretty. This stick thing, it's very new for bubble bars because I have not seen bubble bars with sticks. Now Lush claims that you can reuse these bars a good 5 or 6 times. Now you can alternate between holding it under the tap and swishing it around the water, where it immediately began to spew out a nice amount of soft fluffy bubbles. If you're not a fan of too many bubbles, you can opt to swish this around the tub more instead, as this was less effective than holding it under the tap. The great thing about all of Lush's reusable bubble bars is that you have complete control over deciding how strong you wish your bath to be, meaning that this bubble bar can last as long as you want it to. The wooden stick inside this bubble bar, it made me so curious. I was just thinking it's gonna be a popsicle stick just, you know, stuck in there, but I actually took it out of curiosity, and it turns out it is a wooden stick but with a rounded head. Now from Lush's website, this pink flamingo reusable bubble bar. Slip into something more bubbly. Birds of a feather bathe together. Sink deep into something more fruity with this cocktail-inspired reusable bubble bar. Filled with fragrant rosewood and something ylang ylang, softening cocoa butter and refreshing bergamot to leave you feeling rosy and set the mood for all kinds of funtivities. Now, set it aside after each bath to dry completely so you can use it again and again. Now, let the bubbly flow. Now, it does have bergamot oil, which is citrus fruit oils, refreshes the skin as well as giving your hair great shine. Now, the elevating fragrance clears the mind and encourages a sense of well-being. Bergamot oil is said to be sunshine in a bottle. It's fresh, sweet, fruity scent has an uplifting, cheerful effect, encouraging sleep. When the flamingo bubble bar was under the running water, it was making the bubbles, but now the bubbles have disappeared. So I am going to agitate the water because this will help me make the bubbles again and also fluff up the bubbles even more. Just stick your hand into the water and move it back and forth quickly. Now it is okay if you splash the water about. You will see that the bubbles begin to foam up even more. So yay! Now Lush uses ylang ylang oil a lot in their products. It is either colorless or a very pale yellow. It has a heady, sweet, and floral aroma and is often used in aromatherapy for its uplifting properties and for combating stress and depression. Now this also contains rosewood oil, which is a spicy, woody fragrance. It is used in perfume blends to give products an uplifting and earthy fragrance. Rosewood oil is also lovely on the skin, providing a powerful cleansing and balancing effect. Lush also uses a lot of cocoa butter. Now, they love to use cocoa butter because it's a wonderful multitasking material. Not only does it soften, condition, and moisturize the skin, it also helps bind ingredients in a formula and allows to create self-preserving and naked products. Now, this also has organic macadamia nut oil. It's ideal for skin and hair. This oil is highly compatible with skin. It's nourishing and easily absorbed. In hair products, it can smooth down the hair follicles, enhance shine, and replace lost oils from hair and scalp. Okay, some more things about the macadamia nut oil. It moisturizes and protects the hair without weighing it down. It is really smoothing, which helps calm frizz and gives a lustrous shine. Rich in proteins, the oil also increases the tensile strength of the hair, making it less prone to breakage. So this is what the bath water will turn into, such a beautiful, lovely dolly pink. And as you can see, there is something shining. So they do have silver luster in it. It just adds a little sparkle. Now, luster gives the Lush products a whimsical touch and leaves a gorgeous, delicate glimmer on the skin. Now, they have mentioned that the lusters are made from natural minerals. They create a little shine wherever they go, but won't damage the environment one bit. This is Lush's claim. And then they have the antique silver luster, which is sparkling. They use lusters and glitters to create a shimmering effect in the bathwater and on the skin, adding a visual experience element to your personal care routine. On Lush's website, it's mentioning any product that uses this luster. These are compounds made from food-grade minerals and natural materials, and they're not harmful to the environment. So everyone, if you really enjoyed watching this video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, press the bell icon so you're notified of any future videos that I might post, leave a constructive comment, and share this video. I'll really appreciate it. As always, thank you so much for your support and encouragement. Thanks for watching. Until next time, Allah Hafiz. Bye. JazakAllah khair. Thank you so much for watching till the end of this video. If you want to watch similar videos, please check out the playlist right here. Check it out.